This is a 75 kVA 4 head spot cum position welder for welding gas stove rings with the rips. After adjusting the parameter like current, pressure and the weld timing, you put the rips inside the fixture one by one. There are 4 magnets provided to take the rings in proper place. After that, you clamp the ring, by pressing the foot switch. Now you put the rings on the rips and then press the push button foot switch for welding. Now it's welded. Now you can declamp the job by foot switch. Take out the welded ring with 4 rips. This is how it is welded. All the 4 rips are welded properly.